British compliments 101. Some insults are so classy that they are clearly meant to be a compliment, and usually a very sincere one. Is that clear? Good, then we shall continue. Welcome to Fretsno TV, London, music, live venues and travel. See more by subscribing and clicking the bell notification.
Fred, we're having a knees up without you, and we just had to say, you're a c***,
you're a c***,
you're a c***,
you're a c***,
you're a c***, you're a c***, in every way. I'm going back to Cardiff, Toronto, and I'm not going to stay, cause you're a c***,
you're a c***,
you're a c***,
you're a c***,
you're a c***, in every way. I drank all of your vodka and your ginger ale too. Some they call it a Moscow mule, but we've left none for you. Cause you're a c***,
you're a c***,
you're a c***,
you're a c***,
you're a c***, you're a c***, in every way. You're a c***,
you're a c***,
you're a c***,
you're a c***,
f*** you and have a nice.
You like this channel? Thank you. Remember to subscribe, and if you want this channel to grow, be sure to click the notification bell as well. See you again very soon. Fretsno TV.